Today I'm going to introduce you a new dance. It is called Black Magic, choreographed by Karl-Harry Winson, 64 count, four wall, intermediate level line dance. Section one, start with your right foot, step right forward, kick, ball, step, rock forward, recover, half turn left, half turn left, coaster step. Section two, cross, side rock, recover, behind side, cross, hold one count, ball cross. Section three, step right foot to the side, kick, touch, quarter left, half left, coaster step, step right forward. Section four, rock forward, recover, shuffle back, half turn right, rock back, recover. Section five, it is a full turn, box turn to the left. Each turn is a quarter to the left. Quarter left side drag, quarter left side drag, quarter left side drag, quarter left side drag turn into a scuff. Section five, cross, touch behind, stay back. Kick, ball, cross. Kick to the right diagonal. Side rock, recover, rock back, recover. Section seven, step, pivot half left, step, pivot quarter left, cross, side, right sailor step. Last section, cross, side, behind, quarter turn to your right, rock, recover, sailor half turn to the left. Now walk through with counts. 5, 6, 7, 8, section one. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Section 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, hold 7 and 8. Section 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Section 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 6, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Last section, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We have one restart in this dance during wall 4. Restart after count 48, facing 12 o'clock. I hope you enjoy this lovely dance. Thank you so much for watching.